with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Exactly 2 months away from the Los Angeles Rams hosting the Dallas Cowboys in a preseason game at Aloha Stadium. The reigning NFC champions kicked off their summer-long celebration of the community with the first of many charitable efforts in the islands. The Rams began a busy weekend at Farrington High School this morning, where former University of Hawaii linebacker and 2003 second-round draft pick of the Rams, Pisa Tinoisamoa, represented the Horns as the franchise gifted the governor's program with hundreds of cleats worn by the Rams. Now, along with the presentation, Pisa also led a discussion on the values of good character, a message that the UH football legend holds to the highest importance.
Yeah, about a year ago, the Rams had reached out and said, hey, we're possibly looking into having a game, maybe out there in the islands, and if we do, would you be interested in going and checking it out? And for me, it was a no-brainer. I love this place. It has a very special place in my heart, and to come back and to be able to share the game I love and give back the game I love, easy money. It's been a long time, but it feels great. I love the energy. You can feel Aloha, and I missed it. And so to be back now and to feel that energy again, I mean, I've been smiling ever since I've been out here just because there was such good memories back here on the island. The message I want to share is you gotta work for what you want.
If you really want to be who you need to be, then listen to the coaches you know are the people that you trust.
You gotta make good choices. It's nice to be a good football player and all that, but it's even better to be a great human being.
Now, among other activities planned by the Rams this weekend is a cheerleading camp along with a 7-on-7 football tournament at Iolani School featuring L.A. safety John Johnson III. For more information, you can swing by our website, khon2.com. And speaking of the Rams, don't forget KHON2 is your preseason home for Los Angeles football, as all four of their preseason games will be aired on KHON2 and KHI. Plus, the franchise will be the title sponsor for Season 7 of Cover 2 Hawaii High School Football Weekly. Cover 2, powered by the LA Rams, set for Thursday nights, 9:30, right here on KHON2, starting in September.